You never see it coming back. You see that my mind is the best for a ride.
The following game, this video, contains blood, language, partial nudity, suggestions, and violence. This game is M for Mature. Your discretion is advised. Welcome to this wonderful morning, ladies and gentlemen. I am Terrence Jones. Welcome back to this episode of the FES. Last time, we took a dark hour. Good morning, Pharos.
This is the first time we've talked during the daytime.
Yeah, it is. Yes, the dark hour's gone.
Nice weather, isn't it? This is indeed a new day.
Oh, yeah. Looking forward to today, actually.
For both of us.
Really? That's great news.
I now know my role clearly. The time has come. As difficult as it may be, I must tell you something. I am afraid this is goodbye. I want you to know, for me, our friendship is a miracle. But miracles don't last forever. If only they did.
There is no forever. Death maximum. Rock you up. Thou art I, and I am thou. The bond now has no death, finally matured. And after all, death kinda hath been set free. Bestow upon thee to create Thanatos. For death arcana. I've used Thanatos and infused with something else. When I reach that point, that's much, much later. I'm not even close to that level yet. For one that cannot be broken. The Death Soul 11? You can now refuse Thanatos, the bringer of death. We've seen Thanatos already. It's not that special. You haven't? I believe it's episode 2. Hey, Junpei. Yeah, is your stomach ready? That's the situation. How do you like to show tomorrow? Yeah, I'm ready. Me too, how easy is this yesterday? You gotta come back after school, man, I'm waiting. It's not gonna have any plans today. This game won't let me have plans today. How's the end for today? This is a celebration at the dorm. You should head back. I seem bigger and better.
Oh, the
slices are huge. Everything you can eat.
Hey, where are son and something?
Yeah, that's what he's doing. Yeah, it is.
Yes. Congratulations, everyone. You've done well. There are no words to express my gratitude.
Not necessary.
Though you will never receive the recognition you deserve, it is undoubtedly a monumental achievement.
So, is it a week then? Oh, I intend to.
Sweet! I've been waiting for you to say that.
Knock you up. Something doesn't line up. Fool's only rank 7. Maybe I'm just imagining things.
Listen up, everyone! I have an idea. How about we all take a picture? Actually, I tried to take one last night, but I forgot it wouldn't work during the dark hour.
I agree.
Wait, Kuzuki-san and Agus aren't here. I guess we'll have to take another one later. Alright, everyone get together. Is everyone ready? You bet.
Let's do it. Great picture. I like it. Really shows the group dynamic. We are setting something up for us.
It's almost midnight.
And then our team resolved. Good question. What just happened? So did I.
Senpai, what's
We miss a shadow? We took out 12 of them. There are only 12, right?
Yes, it didn't feel right. No way.
Can we hear that? So it's not just me.
It sounds like a bell, but where's it coming from?
One place that has a bell would be...
Where is it, Kutsuki? Well, why is he late? He's got Igus with him, doesn't he?
How is that important, exactly? Right.
We're heading for Tartarus. To do what? I don't know, but that's where the sound is coming from.
Right, Tartarus is a place has a bell.
We have to find out what's going on.
Something's up. I don't like the way this is going. We're not done yet, it seems. Her soul is gone. You can tell by the eyes.
She is here merely to fulfill her role as a weapon. Ikutsuki-san, what's this all about? You said the Dark Hour of Tartarus would disappear if we defeated the 12 Shadows. That's why we fought so hard. But now... Excellent deduction, Mitsuo. Unfortunately, your realization has come too late.
Huh?
No. You tricked us. Everything is as I planned.
Who saw that coming? I didn't. I did, but I didn't say anything. So everything it was for nothing.
Soon, death, the Almighty, shall arise and bring forth the fall. Death? What are you talking about? The end of all shall come and free this world from despair. The death of everything, but also the beginning.
Can I kill him now?
Man, he's totally lost it.
I will order him in the face.
I apologize for deceiving you, but this was for your sake as well. If you fall, just a
to that.
You call that salvation? I have a question for you.
Yes.
In the video from my father, he said to defeat the shadows. Was that a lie too?
He did record that himself. Of course, I had to make some modifications.
You doctored it?
I corrected it.
He's an asshole.
But it did prove rather useful, so I'm sure he's happy.
So you were behind it all? You used both me and my father.
You used just such an ugly one. It was for the sake of the world, so how could it be wrong?
Just because you're trying to save the world your own way doesn't mean what you're doing is right and just. What you did was wrong. And if I am unpatched, I will patch judgment on you. And you will die by the end of the night. Well, shit, that happened. This is bad. I don't see how it's supposed to get any worse. I just don't see how it's gonna get worse. High school, observatory rooftop.
What is going on here? What the hell?
What is this?
Look, I don't want to do this. I'm stretched to the cross, there's nothing I can do about it. You're not gonna stab me in the side of the spear, are you? Because that'd be a little too close. If I could just use my evoker. Get in the line, Junpei.
You traitor. Are you insane? Of course not. You know your father was an unlucky man. Even you, his son, after all this time, do not understand his vision. My father was wrong. Death is a deliverance. That is not an ideology anyone should ever embrace.
There's still part of her that she's that can still have some level of control. Girl, Koromaru. The other ones I lost for words. All he could do was rest. In one night, we went from celebrating to mourning. Suicide turns from sleep. It all happened so fast, there was nothing we could do. Yeah, of course I'm tired. Guess who's shock at turn events? You want to pursue Suicide Pass, alright? What of those future holds? And you still have to go to class. You don't need to decide. You have school, and there's nothing you can do about it. I don't want to be here! Did you hear? All students have a present? Her dad passed me this. Oh, but that's a bunch of bull, and you know it. Bed is touched with your parents. Yeah, I know. Here's how my mom could see when I go back home. You don't want to be in school right now. My sister passes what happened. I'll be fine tomorrow, but not today. Your text message. This is Akiko. I need to talk to you all. Meet me in the command room when you get home. Should probably head right back then.
I just can't believe all this. It's in the papers, too. So, don't you just be upset? I'm at all close.
Yeah, it's never the truth. Zero Senpai's not here. She's an only child, so there's a lot of matters to be settled, including the funeral and family business. I'm sure she'll be busy for at least a week.
No matter how mature you are, stuff like family matters, the funeral, getting everything where it needs, how it needs to be to advance, it's a lot of pressure.
That sounds rough. I hope she'll be okay.
So, what are we supposed to do now? What'll happen to Chidori?
We have control again. I have no idea what to say. So much has happened in such a short amount of time. Alright, one more. Come on, Ken. Jesus is empty. Let's go into Shinjo's old room. Where Shinjo was. Go in here, he's got the box on the table. Uncle Ben, he had. You can get it back. Which is why I was just too convinced I went. Not that it's all that good, but whatever.
There's not much hope for me now. I have just one favor to ask. Whoever finds this, please give my daughter Yukari's message. I know I promised I'd be home soon, and I'm sorry to break that promise. But I won't get out of home. Daddy was the happiest man on earth when he was with you. I love you, Yukari. Please take care of yourself.
And with the truth firmly in grasp, she learned what Dad wanted to say, and her persona has improved from Io to Isis. Let's go back to the bedroom again.
Welcome. As I'm sure you are aware, you are currently in a dream.
But of course.
Now then, there has been a change in your life. Have you noticed?
Not really.
Not referring to a change in circumstances.
Then, absolutely, of course, I don't know. What? Do you know what has changed?
I am referring to the change in your mentality.
How exactly is my mentality change?
That is why I have summoned you here tonight.
Can we discuss that?
Going forward, there is one thing you mustn't forget.
There's a contract you signed.
I see you recognize it. Shall I remind you of your commitment? I chooseth this fate of mine own free will.
I could have just signed it, but okay. Of course, I'm not tired anymore.
Yo, Chidori. Sorry about not being able to come with you. Lots of things going on. Planning on telling you.
Looks like things aren't going so well for everybody. I didn't know what happened and planned accordingly. Next time, let's pivot on the FES. No, I wanted to switch to a temperance persona. Because the temperance. Done.